I just hope you didn't get taken on this one, and I hope that you're just not.
Look, mate,
spinning this.
You believe what you want to believe, right? End of story. Other people listening to this program will have another take on what to believe, and they should be respected on that. I'm putting out information. People make of it what they will. If you want to believe I'm making it up, then please feel free. I don't give a damn, frankly, because how people receive my information is none of my business. So, you know, where do you want to go with this?
Well, I almost wonder if you've done damage to the...
Oh, here we go. Well, you see, there are certain things that other researchers put out, which other people in society who come from a different belief system say, oh, that's ridiculous. How can he say that? That's far too extreme. And they could be accused of the same thing. Well, I think you've done damage to the cause. I tell you what does damage to the cause. It's holding back on what you believe to be right, because A, you fear what other people think of what you'll say, and also those that will not go into certain places because their preconceived belief will be under threat if they go into those areas of information. Therefore, they simply don't go there to protect the belief system. You know, we can all say that different people in different areas of this whole conspiracy research movement are doing damage to the cause. No one's doing damage to the cause if they're putting out what they believe to be right and the information that goes with it. We need to start being much more comfortable within this conspiracy research movement with other people having another spin on what's going on. And we need to start uniting on what we agree on instead of becoming disunited by condemning people who have a different spin than us on other things.
You know, I can buy, you know, the Illuminati are a bunch of Satanists, that they, at certain levels, rape and murder little children. They get some sort of joy out of this. They do these weird human sacrifice rituals, I can understand all that, but this whole thing about them being shape-shifting reptilians, there's no photographs, there's no nothing. You have a couple eyewitnesses of people.
Okay,
I've been around people who've been on LSD before, and they've seen people turn into clowns.
Lucifer.
Say that again?
Show me a photograph of Lucifer.
That's pretty slick, man. But well, we can deductively...
It's a question that comes out of what you're saying. Show me a picture of Lucifer. Hey, he's talking about Lucifer. He's got no pictures. I mean, oh, you can take this man seriously. So, you know, yeah, this is just daft. But then again, you have a right to be daft, mate.
Okay.